And this performance by Victoria Karpenko. Otherwise, their standing could be surpassed by Spain, and that would mean, with all these big players still involved, that they would be completely out of the medals.
Yeah, Ukraine was shut out of the medals at the World Championships last year. This young lady, however, came second in the individual all-around, could put up a big score here.
Last two all-around champions in the Olympics, both from the Ukraine, tremendous history on this team. Steps out of bounds there. I had the chance to speak with Lilia Podkopayeva, the 96 all-around champ, a couple weeks before I got on the plane to come out here, and she was a little disappointed with what she'd been hearing about this Ukrainian team, some injuries and not training up to the level she thought was Olympic worthy.
They're a little down on Karpenko too, aren't they?
Well, actually, the coach of the Ukrainian team had some very critical things to say before the meet began. The closer the meet got, the more positive he was. Oleg Ostapenko.
Well, those steps will hurt you, won't they?
They hurt a lot more when you step out of bounds as well. It kind of just amplifies the deduction. You get the penalty for going out, but it also just leaves a bad impression in the judge's mind. A step that could have been maybe just a half a tenth or a tenth all of a sudden looks a lot worse.
Yeah, and this is not going to be a score that Victoria is used to seeing. It'll be much lower.
And that 9.55, Elfie, means that Ukraine will be eclipsed by Spain.
And that is remarkable.